And then it turns out that we worked out at the same gym.
So what is...
What is we haven't seen each other for a couple of years there. We were, you know, you look down and you work on your...
Oh, really?
Yeah. And so then when we would train, we'd run into each other and be like, hey, man, how's it going? How's it going? And then as you do, you okay, man?
Yeah,
you actually run into each other. Like, yeah, it's physical.
You'd physically run into each other.
We say, like, how you doing? What are you doing? And then in the how you doing, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Peter was sharing with me that he was developing this series called Swedish Dicks.
Yeah.
And then it was a comedy, I know, right? Private Detectives.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Swedish Private Detectives.
Yeah.
And I was like, well, what are you doing? And he's like, I'm doing this. And I was like, well, you know, is there anything I can do? Because, you know, it was a comedy. It was, and I hadn't done comedy for a while. And so.
That's how you came to be part of the show?
Yeah.